For a good reason. If I didn't do that, the bed would be obstructed. So I had to use like entire wall blocks.
I thought it was cool though, because I just thought like this dude who owned this RV just like has a secret stash of shit he's found like over the years.
I thought it was awesome that I had it in my RV. What the? Did I just get struck by lightning?
If so, you're extremely unlucky.